बतर विज्ञान केन्द्र सतर्कवाणी पांच दिन राज्य धाराषार बरखुण सम्भावना चौबीस सत्ताईस आगस्ट राज्य हम पे प्रबल बृष्टिपात पांच दिन ऑरेंज एलर्ट जारी कर बतर विज्ञान केन्द्र
Assam and Meghalaya subdivision, we are expecting for 22nd and 23rd light to moderate rainfall at many places with isolated heavy to very heavy rainfall. And for 24th, we are expecting light to moderate rainfall at most places with isolated heavy to very heavy rainfall. For 25th, we are expecting light to moderate rainfall at most places with isolated heavy to very heavy with extremely heavy falls at isolated places and for 26th light to moderate rainfall at most places with isolated heavy to very heavy rainfall for Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram and Tripura for 22nd, 23rd, 24th and 25th we are expecting light to moderate rainfall at most places and for 26th light to moderate rainfall at most places with isolated heavy rainfall
केवल अहोम ही नहीं অসমৰ লগতে অসমৰ চুবুৰীয়া অঞ্চলসমূহতো প্ৰবল বৃষ্টিপাতৰ আগজাননি দিছে বতৰ বিজ্ঞান কেন্দ্ৰই। ইতিমধ্যে ধাৰাষাৰ বৃষ্টিপাতৰ সম্ভাৱনা প্ৰকাশ কৰি বতৰ বিজ্ঞান কেন্দ্ৰই জাৰি কৰিছে কেইবাটাও সতৰ্কবাণী। ডিউজ টেক্স ৰিপৰ্ট, টাইম 8।